The Montgomery County Sheriff's Office has identified the couple found dead inside a home in Conroe yesterday. Deputies were sent for a welfare check on Spindle Oaks Drive near Big Oaks Drive. Upon arrival, they found the bodies of a man and a woman, both decomposing. Today, they identified those bodies as 74-year-old Elias Caramanalis and 76-year-old Maria Perigios. Investigators believe this was a murder-suicide.